Good morning. Welcome to another vlog and let's start with another day. Boom.
Such a big mango.
Guys, it feels so painful stepping out with new shoes in this dust, this sand, whatever it is. It's so painful, guys. So good morning, guys. Welcome to another vlog. If you've not watched yesterday's vlog, go to my channel and watch yesterday's vlog. You'll definitely love it because in there is a very cute friend of ours and its name is Pharaoh. So if you've not watched yesterday's vlog, go to my channel and watch yesterday's vlog. You'll definitely love it. So guys, now I'm finished up at work. It was a super busy day and today will be the second day of the Gold's Gym. So let's head there. Guys, the carriage we saw in the morning is called a bullock cart or a bahal gadi, and it is mainly used to transport goods for a short area and which are very, very bulky or heavy. There are many such modes of transport in this market which will be extinct or you will not see in any other place in the world. These are the things that you'll only find in India. I like the looks of the new Varna, guys. So nice. And our handsome family car. The view looks pretty nice, but it is pretty hot in here, guys. The temperature is about 38 degrees Celsius. That is a lot, believe me. If you're here, you'll keep sweating, and it's quite humid too at the moment. And that is my handsome dad coming. So guys, I finally reached the gym and now I'm heading to a back-breaking workout. So let's see how it goes. Till then. Guys, pretty tiring session at the weights. Now I'm going to do cardio again for the last time and this will be enough for the day. And today I was under PT, so it was really, really, really difficult. But having a lot of fun also on the way. This is one of my worst fears, guys, the plank. We'll try this someday. To today was kind of the first day and it was a nice experience. Now we'll head back to home and we'll carry on from tomorrow. I just have to stay regular and I hope everything will be fine. Basically, being regular is the key to a good workout schedule. If you're regular to the gym, it is like a temple. If you go there every day, it'll do something nice to your body. It'll do some change, some positive change to your body. So go to the gym daily and never miss the gym. Never miss your workout, whatever it be. Guys, I got a bag, I got a zipper, and I got a towel, hand towel from the gym as a welcome kit. So thank you Gold's Gym for my welcome kit, and now I'll head back home. It was a super nice session overall. Had a lot of fun, and my trainer helped me a great extent. Now I'm heading back to home. So guys, if you've enjoyed today's vlog, don't forget to hit a like below. And guys, if you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because I make daily lit videos. So till then, bye bye. Now I have to go through this scary road to my house, because my dad dropped me today at the gym and now I'm going back walking. So this would be a fun experience.